Hey, after 1 day of break, I am returning to scientific writing. I am continuing my research on evolutionary models in social sciences. And today, this is a day of kind of connecting the dots. I am trying to get back to my fundamental concepts, to the concepts of social learning, of social change, of evolutionary change. I try to grasp once again such basic notions as social roles, group identity, access to resources. Anyway, my today's update is a little bit like a disk defragmentation. I put together some isolated pieces of thinking. This is very much philosophy, or at the limit of philosophy and social sciences, or empirical sciences, strictly spoken. Anyway, as usually, I wish a good reading. Bye.